This is it, just a threaded adapter. And what I do is I just put it on and then mark the box and score it. So I just have to push this in. And there's a couple in here already. Fortunately, that larva's probably not going to make it. But I'll get a wet paper towel, put some honey on it, and just set it in here to give them something to drink. And the honey, obviously, for nourishment. Stick this into the box first, and then just push it up against this and lift the lever. And then I'll just drape a dark towel over top of this, and they'll think it's night. Crawl through because of the smell of their family, and then probably tonight, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, I'll go through and just separate these, and like 99% of the live ones will be inside here. And all of these, there's probably 300, maybe 400. They're all trying to crawl underneath that leaf litter down there. Good time.